What does it mean to be dead? Okay, it used to be, did you fog a mirror that was held up in front of you while you were laying there on your bed? All right, and if you didn't fog the mirror, you were judged to be dead. They would put you in a coffin, and in some parts, it is told, there's a string that they put into the coffin as they buried you, and they put it over a tree branch and connect it to a bell. If you woke up, you would pull the string, and that's where you get the term dead ringer.